Before long, the three bears came home, and they were very hungry. They went into the kitchen and saw their kitchen table.
"Someone's been eating my porridge,"
grumbled Father Bear. "Someone's been eating my porridge," mumbled Mother Bear.
"Someone's been eating my porridge, and it's all gone," cried Baby Bear.